Hello, everybody. Welcome back to some more World of Tanks. My name is Spartan Elite 43, and I'm here with Bolvi the Fellhanded for episode 2.
What's up, guys?
So we're running the bad chats because Bolvi is a beast, and I'm learning. And we're on
bad
Pearl
Savage.
River. And I'm not sure exactly where Bull. I think he likes to go down the one line in this in his bet.
Brandon, we've got enemies in the area. We either have to take them all out or capture their base. Let's roll.
It was close, though. I try to remember everything you guys do. That way, when I'm against you, I can have that as an advantage.
Right. Like, I'm in for it.
Be all,
himself,
yeah,
so.
I was going to say, I'd like one.
I'll take that into account.
I get into Tornado and I'm like, ah, Bull's going to be over here. Sight in.
Oh,
there he is. Pow.
I would like to give a shout out to the Steel Wall. S-T-A-L Wall. Steel. Like, not like, no, wait, maybe it is.
You stole
it. Fuck it.
You're stealing.
Maybe
steel
it is.
Wall?
Or maybe it's like the regular steel. I wrote it down. He's like, hey, can you give me a shout out on your video?
So either way, it would be pronounced the same. So steel wall.
Steel, like you like you take the wall. Anyway, that motherfucker is a great guy. I'm giving him a shout out for reasons.
See, you're famous. You get to do shout outs and stuff. I'm just the nobody.
Well,
I'm just
the
nobody
the
who's
is,
made
83 man,
cents. Don't mind me.
His people message me all the time. So, God, and I fucking, like, I'll forget about it when I'm making videos.
You're like, yeah, man. Yeah, I'll do a shout out. And then the next
I'm
thing
like,
you know,
yeah,
you're
absolutely.
Like, who was
yeah.
I supposed to shout out? There was a steel phoenix and an iron wall, and now you've mixed both of them together. There you go.
Right. Turn it into iron penis.
All right, so far it's been a slow starting match, which...
Been detected!
Oh.
Double, if you want to run in here and shit on this
looks like that
I'm
one went
you.
Right through. Hit him hard!
I'm in trouble, Bull.
All right, I'm on my way.
Track is good to go.
I'm in a lot of trouble,
fine.
Bull.
Enemy in sight.
What is that? That's a Death Star. Don't do it, Bull.
Focus on this location.
There's a Death Star right there. Don't do it.
Enemy's looking right at us.
All right, it ain't good.
I can't side scrape. Really?
Double pull back, man, please.
I'm trying. I'm trying to hide, Bull. I promise. I'm trying to hide. Next time that 50M fires, I'm going out on him.
Double, we got a medium at our cap, dude.
Seriously? Already?
Bing! Yeah. We gotta go burn him, Double. Come on, cut. Oh, you can't cut, can you?
No good. Didn't go through.
Alright, I'm on cap.
I'm out! I'm out like a bat savage.
That's what's up. Warm up. Let's go.
I managed to get out of there in one piece. Let those guys defend that flank. I'm coming back. I got 3 rounds
dude,
in, Bull.
Listen, that's not how we do business. We don't run up in there in the middle of a fight.
Well, I thought it was an E-50M, which I could handle.
We run in
unfortunately,
when somebody's
he had
fighting and cut him into fucking back like we shank him. You know what I mean? Like, that's how we do business.
All right, so what we got?
Dude. Did they kill the guy down here?
I think they may have killed him, Bull.
Nope. There's BC here.
Ready to fire on
hey, what's
target.
That, Cole? You came to the wrong cap, Pupo. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, there's a Conqueror.
Go back to garage.
Cut left.
That.
All right, crashed into a rock, didn't kill myself. That's a good plan. All right, so far I've done nothing but take damage, Bull. I've got 3 hits.
You're gonna have games like that, home.
Oh, I know. I've had way too
down.
Many games like that. Alright, so we got the Conqueror over here on the left, Bull. As soon as I reload, I'm gonna try to clip him. Because I ain't afraid of no Conqueror.
He's too far away, bro.
He's too far away?
He's too
I'm an Artie.
He's fucking. 500 meters.
I'm an arty, Bull. And a tank destroyer.
You're an arty?
I'm an arty and a tank destroyer. There's no distance I can't cover. Let's do it.
Get up. At least let me go first.
They found
us. Got much more help.
Nope.
Got me right, though.
Nope.
Damn it.
He straight up turned and got me instead of shooting at the heavy again. Oh, well.
Double.
That's what it's for, right there.
Me home.
Right there. It's all you. You got this. All eyes are on you,
right.
Bull. You gotta clutch it out.
Got
show what the bat sausage can do.
Sausage. Dude, fuck some sausage. I almost died. I'm not even kidding.
I know. But I'm glad you're back. Now we can record amazing videos together. Make beautiful music.
Oh,
make some beautiful music together, Bull.
Beautiful music.
Just one of these days we'll have a baby and we'll name him Spartan the Fell-Handed. It'll be gorgeous.
Spartan the Fell-Handed. Where are you going, Pluto?
Careful, don't pull up too far. You got a couple big tank destroyers there.
No, I'm
he's baiting
like
you hard.
No, I'm acting like I'm fucking in.
Like, this is like Idiocracy. He's baiting. He's like, go away, I'm baiting. You know, that bad. Oh, he's gonna ram you!
I wasn't! Oh! Suicide! It's a suicide!
I thought he was gonna kill you with that ram, I'm not gonna lie. He did push you.
Come on now. I'm a savage.
He did more damage that way than he would have if he'd have shot you.
I have controlled impact. Uh-oh!
Uh-oh.
What?
Why aren't your rounds working, Mole?
It happened again. I hit him straight in the side. Oh my god, dude. It is shit city.
That's gonna sting if they see you.
Dude, it ain't gonna. They're like 400 plus. They're not gonna see me. This thing might as well be fucking invisible.
All of a sudden, kapow.
Yeah, they're not speaking. They're not seeing me.
Ooh, T-92's done.
I need to
get
up in here and get some of this barbecue.
Roll on in. Grab you some of that E4's tasty booty. There it is.
Dumpage.
Another one. One
Dumpage.
More for the win. Oh, he stole your kill.
Dumpage.
Oh, the Waffentrager with the 17 or the 15 on him. Well, as unlike the first episode, this second episode I was crap.
Man,
I was crap in a box at that. But that's why we have Bullvi.
You can't be awesome all the time, bro.
Bullvi pulling out the 4 kills and 4,700 damage. And avenging me.
You can't be awesome.
You gotta have the avenging.
Somebody gotta do it, you know what I'm saying?
If you guys like this video and like me doing videos with Bull, say so in the comments, like it, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next video.
Brah!